Finally tonight here, our Persons of the Week. We are in this together, and we are committed to telling the stories of those who are on the front lines. We cannot forget, they are the front lines. The doctors, the nurses, the healthcare workers across America and the world. Today in Arlington, Virginia, putting on protective gear before that long line of cars, families waiting to be tested. In Stamford, Connecticut, too. Overseas this image at the Cremona Hospital in Northern Italy. A worker, her eyes closed at the end of a 12-hour shift, 6:45 in the morning. The workers there standing together. In Southern Italy, a local florist donating 100,000 flowers to hospital staff. And that plea from so many healthcare workers around the world, holding signs, I stayed at work for you, you stay at home for us, from California to Atlanta to Germany. And all